morning, children. How are you? Fine. That's great. Are you ready for your new lesson? Okay. That's like good, children. Let's repeat our previous numbers. Look at these cards. Which number is this? This is number 5. 5 fish. Which number is this, children? Yes, you are right. This is number 1. 1 flower. Now look at the next one. Which number is this? This is number 2. Yes, very good. Very good. 2 cats. Now look at the next one. Which number is this? This is number 3. And I'm going to turn over the card. 3 bears. Okay. Now look at the next number. Which number is this? This is number 4. 4 birds. Now look at the next number. This is number 9. Yes. 9 balloons. And which number is this, children? This is number 8. Now I am going to turn over the card. And what are these? Yes, these are 8 cars. 8 cars. Now look at the next number. This is number 7. 7 butterflies. Yes, so colorful. Pink butterflies. This is number 6. And 6 tomatoes. Red tomatoes. We are going to do an activity. And this is very interesting activity. Look at these cutouts. These are the cutouts of some apples. And can you see the numbers written on these cutouts? And on one side of these apples, there are some spots. What we are going to do, we will count the spots and then find the correct number and then assemble these apples. Okay. Now please look at the first one and count the spots, please. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, here are 4 spots. And where is number 4? Is this number 4? No. Is this number 4? No. Is this number 4? Yes. This is number 4. Oh, wow. Now our apple is complete. Yes. Now look at the next one and count the spots with me, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, these are 8. And which number we will put here? Number 8. Yes, where is number 8? Is this number 8? No. Is this number 8? Yes, this is number 8. Now please look at the next one. Now please help me to count these spots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, these are 6. Here's number 6. Yes, looking beautiful. Now please look at the next one. And now count the spots with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes, these are 7. Here is number 7. Now please look at the last one. And now help me please, children, to count these spots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yes, these are 9. Okay, children, did you enjoy this activity? Good. Dear students, today we will do page number 36. Please put your pointer finger here. Count and color. Now read the next line. Count and write in the box. Here are some pictures. You will count and mark the pictures and then write down the numbers in the boxes given below. Okay? And your mama will write down the date and the day on the top line. Now I will show you how to do this work. Dear children, please look at these ducks and count the ducks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, these are 5 ducks. And now please look at this side. Here is the picture of duck and here is an empty box. And we are going to write the number in this box. How many ducks are here? 5 ducks. So I am going to write number 5. Okay. 5 ducks. Now look at the next picture. These are circles. And count the circles, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many red circles are here? 7 circles. Now look down here. Here is a red circle and this is an empty box. And we are going to write number 7 in this box. 7 circles. Okay. Now, what are these children? These are ice cream sticks. Let's count the ice cream sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yes, these are 9 ice cream sticks. And which number I will write here in this empty box? Number 9. Yes. First of all, make a semicircle. Go up, come down, and make a standing line. 9 ice cream sticks. मजा आया आपको बच्चों आज का काम करने में? Good. Okay, see you tomorrow with a new lesson. Till then, Allah Hafiz.